topic is water pollution. And we don't use synthetic detergents because it's mixed with water and it starts water pollution.
Hello, first of all, welcome to our school. We are happy to see you. My name is Elif, I'm 10 years old. I go to RGS Quest Secondary School. I'm a fifth grade student. Today I'm talking about water pollution. It's a big problem because all living things need water. When water pollution is mentioned, the first thing that comes to mind is the pollution that occurs in rivers, lakes, groundwater and seawater. Water pollution not only threatens the life in the water, but also causes serious health problems in the area where the pollution occurs. Water pollution also has serious effects on human health. Diseases such as hepatitis, diarrhea, and cholera stand out. Water pollutants also can be carcinogenic. In other words, cancer is among the human health of water pollution. One of the most important factors is the occurrence of water pollution in pesticides. They are used in agricultural areas. They first mix with the soil, then with the groundwater. And so the waters contain carcinogenic substances. 3/4 of the world is water. Although 70% of the world is covered with water, only 1% is usable. Today, 1.5 billion people in the world have difficulty in finding water, and 2.5 billion people use unhealthy water. When the water is polluted, the air becomes polluted too. Plastic bottles, metal cans, tires, and all kinds of waste cause water pollution. What are you doing to prevent water pollution? To prevent water pollution, we have to collect synthetic detergents in one place. We have to prevent pesticides and fertilizers used in agriculture from mixing with water. We have to prevent industrial waste and wastewater. We have to keep the water resources and environment clean, and we have to warn off water polluters. To live in a clean world, we must keep our water clean, and we must keep our air clean, and we must be a clean person. I want to be clean. Please don't pollute me. Thanks for listening to all these problems.
Very good. Thank you for your presentation today. Thank you for talking about this very important topic. Why did you want to choose this topic?
Because water pollution is a very big problem, and all living things need water, as I say.
Yeah, and what do you think we can do in Kayseri to help with this problem?
We don't pollute water. We don't use synthetic detergents because it's mixed with water, and that's it.